I'd be on my way there right now if you weren't such a super cop.
Don't do that.
What?
Don't do that.
What?
I know what you're doing. Don't do
I'm
that.
Not doing anything.
I know what you're doing.
I'm not doing anything.
Listen to me.
These guys here, they find out. They find out you're a COP. This is a room full of convicted murderers and toilet vodka enthusiasts. We gotta make sure that they know you're not a cop.
Don't.
Niet polizia. Niet polizia. Guys, niet polizia. Not a cop. This man is not a cop. All right, get that through your thick skulls right now. He's a profiler for the FBI, which does fall under the umbrella of law enforcement, but not a cop. It's similar, but it's not the same thing. It's a complicated backstory. All right, this is our good friend, Special Agent John Hartley. Let's give him a warm welcome to the prison, guys. Thank you, guys.
I don't think anyone hurt me. We're good.
All's quiet on the Western Front.
Nobody's the real one.
Yeah.
Drago Grande heard. Here he comes.
Okay, be cool. Don't embarrass me.
Hello, sir.
Polizia. You die.
Okay, he knows. He knows you're a cop. The jig is up.
Prison fight thing with you.
You got this. I'm in your corner.
So, please, no fight. Let's just go back and finish our meals.